morning, everybody. Now coming to the classification of fungi. As in the last class we have discussed about, fungi are a chlorophyllous heterotrophic plant body, thalloid plant body, lower plants. Now coming to the classification based on Alexopoulos. Okay, here C.J. Alexopoulos, including slime molds, put all the fungi under the division Mycota. Okay, all the fungi including slime molds are put under the division Mycota. Division Mycota is divided into two subdivisions, Myxomycotina and Eumycotina. Okay, Mycota divided into two subdivisions, Myxomycotina and Eumycotina. Here the first subdivision, Myxomycotina, includes slime molds. Okay, slime molds are the naked plant bodies. Okay, the protoplast without any cell wall, the protoplast is naked. Such the forms are called as slime molds. They are all put under the class Myxomycetes. The second subdivision is Eumycotina. All the true fungi are put under the subdivision Eumycotina. Okay, it includes various classes such as Chytridiomycetes. Okay, Eumycotina includes Chytridiomycetes, Oomycetes, Plasmodiophoromycetes, Zygomycetes, Trichomycetes, Ascomycetes, Basidiomycetes, Deuteromycetes. Okay, so this is all regarding the general classification of Alexopoulos. Now when you consider the subdivision Myxomycotina, it includes the class Myxomycetes. Here the Myxomycetes, the plant body is in the form of naked protoplast and it is commonly called Plasmodium. Vegetative phase is represented by a solitary large multinucleated naked protoplast known as Plasmodium. Okay, what is Plasmodium? Vegetative plant body represented by solitary large multinucleated naked protoplast is known as Plasmodium. Usually asked in the examination, what is Plasmodium? Okay, next, here the mode of reproduction is by means of multinucleate, okay, multinucleated walled spores. Here the reproductive structures, okay, the spores, they are having the wall. Okay, multinucleated walled spores are involved in the reproduction.